Okay, we have OGT coming up. Hey, Drew, excuse me, wake up. We have OGT, my friend. Test time, it's game time, my friend, next week. We got OGTs next week. Hang with me, you ready? Drew, are you ready for the OGT?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good morning, Medina. It is Friday, March 19th, 2010. It's the final day of testing week, yes, and I'm Caitlin Calhoun.
And I'm TJ Wasserman.
Attention all students. Are you a leader? Are you unhappy with anything happening at MHS? Do you want to make a difference? Do you want to have a say? Student council applications are available online. So download and print what you want and be sure to hand them in on time after spring break. Attention work credit students. Today, Friday, March 19th, is the last day to turn in your pay stubs or proof of employment for the third grading period. Be sure to clearly print your name, ID number, and total hours worked. This documentation will be credited to your third grading period report card.
And yearbook pictures. Any senior who would like to submit pictures that could go into the senior section of the yearbook, please go to the school website under yearbook information. From there, please upload the photos and leave a short description of the event. And seniors, Castell Family Scholarship applications are now available and are due April 23rd. If you are college bound and have participated in band as a percussionist or as a B-liner or have been on the men's varsity lacrosse team, you qualify to apply. Applications are in the green scholarship box in the green guidance.
And this week, you guys were all taking tests. So, you know, we kind of wanted to take a little poll to see how Medina students might have done. Hopefully we got an excellent rating. Check out this video.
ANTIDIASESTBLISHMENTARIANISM.
3.1415 926535897 something. I don't know.
What's our favorite kind of pie?
I like apple pie.
Yeah, I like pumpkin pie the best.
Is that what you meant?
3.14.
Pi equals 3.1415926535897 D238462643D8D27F5288.
Teddy Roosevelt.
Bill Clinton.
Is it European or African?
Great answers, Medina. Now moving on to answering something else, senior superlatives. Senior superlative voting Wednesday through Friday this week. Representatives will be at tables in the senior commons. Simply go over, receive a ballot, and vote for the senior you feel best represents each category. Categories are not appearing. Lists are on the list are those that have already been decided. Today is the last day, so make sure you go and vote. And MHS choir. Attention all students. If you are interested in joining a choir at MHS next school year, please see Mr. Skidmore or Mrs. Beta in the choir office located between the main and the middle cafeterias to schedule a short hearing.
And now for today's birthdays, we have Jeremiah Bullington,
Michelle Haley,
Caitlin Long,
Adam Rigg,
and Haley Thorne.
And for today's lunch, we have fish sandwich on a super healthy wheat bun,
macaroni and cheese,
tossed salad cup,
chilled applesauce,
and milk.
Make it a great day, Medina.